cool. See all that wood? And then all that cut up wood right there? That's all recycled from the old teepee, or wiki up really. A lot of good nights in there. I'm gonna try and make a bush backpack today. First I gotta make a fire so I can have some coffee. Arrowheads for breakfast. I collected a bunch of green sticks from a brush pile, that way I didn't have to cut them down myself. And I just grabbed a bunch because you never know what's going to work perfectly, so give yourself some variety. Alright, so that's where I'm at right now. Just put a couple cross members in. Got one or two more to go, and then I'll clean it up and figure out the next step as I go. Just gotta trim up some loose ends now and put some straps on. Alright, so for the straps, I just tied some paracord down like that with a taut line hitch right there. Same thing on the other side. The extra paracord is just bundled up because I didn't want to cut it. So when I put the strap on, I can slide the taut line hitch up and make the straps tight. It's nothing fancy, but it'll work. So that's that. Okay, so now I'm just going to take all the crap out of my pack and lash it to that, you know, with some simple lashings and see how it does. I'll get back to you.